Do you want to make your pet as big as the giant robot? Or you can also make a pet as small as an ant. Now enjoy the intro.
Did you get ready in the dark or something? Cause you look like a beautiful nightmare.
Hello friends, warm welcome to my channel. I am back with a new video. Please watch this video till end and please give a like to this video. Please subscribe to my channel and do set the bell icon on all, because 82% of my viewers who are watching my video haven't subscribed. So it's a request, please subscribe to my channel. Now first of all, I will show you how you can make your pet turn into giant as big as the giant robot. First, take the giant potion. It costs 100 coins. And then you need to click on your pet holding button and drink the giant potion at the same time. So let's do it. Click on the pet, hug the pet, drink the giant potion at the same time, and ta-ta-da, your pet is now big. You need to repeat this process again and again to make your pet big as a giant robot. I'll show you how I made my pet big as a giant robot, but wow. And you need to immediately drop your pet after drinking the giant power up, or else it would also be turned into a mini pet as usual. So okay, power up is finished and now you can see the difference. See my pet and see me. I'm so small. And now you can see how big my black cat is, bigger than the giant robot, and it is destroying the pizza palace. So let's try to power up it more. But after it reached the height of the giant robot, you won't be able to evolve it, because it would be very hard, or you can see it as an impossible task, because the pet will follow you everywhere you go. So let's go to the top. Okay, and here you can see my pet. See how large it is. The people who saw you doing this work would see your pet as a giant, but the new people who came into your server would see your pet as a normal sized pet, as small. So wow, let's again do the bug. Hopefully it would happen this time, but it is really hard. As you can see, it isn't happening because the pet is too big. And now you watch how big it is. Now let me tell you how you can make your pet turn into as small as an ant. So let's take the minuscule potion, and you need to repeat the same process. Click on your pet, click the hug button, and drinking the minuscule potion at the same time. So let's do it. Hopefully it would happen. It took me a lot of tries to make this happen. Yep, my pet is as small as an ant. Also, after you drink the minuscule potion, you will be faster. Let's enter inside the pet shop and let's give this pet to the robot. Hey robot, take this pet, it's for free because it's as small as an ant. Let's wait for the power of the potion to finish up. Please. And as you can see, I forgot to drop my pet. And now my pet is turned into normal, so never do this mistake. Now let me show you how small my pet is. Okay, you can see a zoomed view of this. To show my pet, I needed to zoom this video so you can see how small it is. If you like this bug, then please give a like to this video. Please subscribe to my channel and do hit the bell icon on all. And you can see how small my pet is. It is really, really small and my hands can't even handle it. And remember, you can only do this bug once. And if you want to remove this bug, you need to teleport to one of your friends or exit the game and re-enter. If your pet is really large, it would be really annoying because I felt it annoying. But when a pet is small, it isn't annoying and it feels like that you don't have a pet only. So for this video, I hope it is enough and I will be back with a new video as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Keep in touch. Stay safe. Bye-bye. Love you guys.